Welcome to another episode of SmackDown. We see backstage Big E with Kofi Kingston discussing their involvement in the Fatal 4-Way match here tonight in the main event. Both shaky hands agreeing to what might happen here tonight.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on them, I'd rather drip alone. Put those on game who didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you. When I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch you. I won't waste your time, cause I'll never know it's.
Maybe, yeah, we can go on. Feeling just don't stop in that. Try to hate on us. Ain't worried about a thing since I'm strong enough. The feeling just don't stop in that. Baby, yeah, we can go up.
Welcome everyone to another episode of SmackDown. What a show we have for you tonight. We'll have a Fatal 4-Way match where we will determine Undertaker's number one contender for his WWE Championship match at Unforgiven, plus Bayley versus Asuka. You don't want to miss this episode of SmackDown. Just saw Big E and Kofi Kingston shaking hands, agreeing and setting up for their match of the Fatal 4-Way match. They're going to be competing against each other. Big E's biggest match later tonight. Team and Kofi know what to expect. They might have to verse each other and face each other in that match. What?
A Pete Dunne? Oh no.
Pete Dunne! Oh! Big E just disappeared into the ground for a minute. Pete Dunne!
Attacking Big E before his Fatal 4. Big E had something to say going into his Fatal 4-Way match tonight, but Pete Dunne had other plans.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Throws him into the railing there, just Big E.
It's gonna hurt Big E there. Oh. A DDT. Oh. Pete Dunne is attacking Big E. Didn't even see this coming, did Big E?
Oh, goes into the barricade now.
Guri. Big E went to attack Xavier Woods a few episodes ago. And was stopped by Kyle O'Reilly. I guess he has something against the New Day, or just people getting an opportunity that he believes he deserves. Oh.
Throws Big E into the steps.
A step up in Zaguri. What is going on with Pete Dunne here?
He's losing it here a bit.
I got a ref.
What is this?
Don't have a concrete or the ground. Oh! Disgusting display from Pete Dunne. Pete Dunne has just brutalized Big E for no apparent reason. Look at him, the ref finally comes out, he's cheering and supporting. The doctors are coming out with a stretcher for Big E. Big E's going to have a Fatal 4 match here tonight for a number one contenders match, and Pete Dunne has just ruined that for Big E. They needed a stretcher for this man. This is absolutely disgusting, disgusting display from Pete Dunne. What has happened to Pete Dunne? Kind of man. Does Pete Dunne think he is? He's going back for more. What is he doing? Now he's attacking Big E. On the stretcher. Oh, he's pushed him off as well. What the hell is going on with Pete Dunne? And the ref don't stop this man. What is going on? Finally held some restraint to him. unfortunately, with some bad news for Big E, he's been taken away by a stretcher. Then Pete Dunne continues his assault. So we'll have to find a replacement for Big E in the Fatal 4-Way match tonight in the main event. But here comes Bayley, the role model, who got a victory over Becky Lynch at Money in the Bank. Bayley got a big opportunity here tonight against the SmackDown Women's Champion Asuka, who is making a return here tonight. We have not seen Asuka since winning the title at WrestleMania against Io Shirai, who's now on Raw, and Kairi Sane, who hasn't been seen since WrestleMania. Bayley feels like she's got a big opportunity here to capture some gold here on SmackDown. She ended up doing a roll-up victory over Becky Lynch and kind of cheated her way to win that, but that is the way Bayley works these days, and she probably hopes to get another victory here tonight against the Empress of Tomorrow and continue her momentum here on SmackDown.
Here comes Asuka now.
Empress has returned. Asuka is back, making her return here tonight against Bayley. This can have a big target on her back. Asuka, this is the SmackDown champion. Got Liv Morgan, who won the Money in the Bank, also lurking around. Big target on the women's champion's back.
Bayley one-on-one with Asuka here.
Big opportunity here for Bayley. Oh. Nice kick there. Oh.
Just getting out of there from Asuka there.
Oh!
Bayley in the corner.
Oh, Bayley counters. German suplex. Nice there from Bayley. Oh!
These are the back of Bayley.
Oh.
DDT for good measure as well.
Oh, a kick to the back. Asuka's in control this matchup. Bayley in a lot of trouble.
Big move there from Asuka. Since Bayley running her back. Bayley with a nice counter there.
Bayley's in control now. I don't think how Becky Lynch was feeling after losing to Bayley in that way at Money in the Bank. Here comes Bayley. Oh, what a big jump there from Bayley.
Locking her former self. Sticking to the fans.
Asuka's back in control. Oh. Bayley in a lot of trouble.
Ooh, must take down from Bayley there.
Bayley going for a cover.
More than I take out the SmackDown Women's Champion.
That's with the counter. Oh, drop kick there. Back and forth, Bayley and Asuka are going here. And Asuka getting the upper hand on Bayley. But Bayley rolling out of the ring, doesn't want anything of Asuka. Is Bayley leaving? This is a big opportunity and she's leaving. Oh, Bayley, get back in the ring, what are you doing? Oh, it's Becky Lynch!
Becky Lynch is back!
And she's tying Bayley back in the ring! Bayley just got knocked back in the ring by Becky Lynch making her, like, a return. Oh! A big forearm there from Asuka.
Oh.
With some help from Becky Lynch, who was Bayley was about to leave the match. Now the women's champion. With some assistance from the man. Oh! The mist! Oh! And Bayley loses to the Empress Asuka. With some assistance from the man, Asuka gets the victory here over Bayley. Well done to the returning Asuka.
Victory here for Asuka.
We've got the United States champion Samoa Joe in the ring. What does Samoa Joe have to say here tonight? Without even getting a word out, here comes Roman. Here comes the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus. Samoa Joe's just as confused as we all are. Here comes Sheamus. Roof is just a bit disrespected. I mean, he wanted to break up the bar and Cesaro's now Mr. Money in the Bank shows him getting the match, but here comes Sheamus.
I think they're going to Sheamus' favor at the moment.
Look, he's Tundra.
Sorry to interrupt, but I learned a long time ago that the only way to get attention around here is to just take it. It's nothing personal, but I've got something on my mind I need to deal with right now. The expense of the United States champion?
This points to the definite lack of respect on the part of some of the talent here. You know that? Coming in here making a scene like that just isn't dignified. You know that? You need to think twice before you just jump in with both feet because you might not know what you're jumping into.
I don't care about you. I don't care about your problems. I don't care where you came from, what you have to say. What I do care about is him taking up my time in the ring. That's the kind of thing that I can't let go unanswered. So now it's time for you to answer. Let's go.
That's a lot of big talk to someone who constantly comes up short. You need to actually be good in the ring in order to talk like that. Oh well, to have anybody to take you what you say seriously. Jesus Christ.
You have to know that this was coming. You have to know that by getting up in my face like this, you set yourself up for an absolute brutal beating. And guess what? You were right. So let's go right now. It's time for you to take your punishment.
I don't have a match for you. What I've got is a right hand to your brain if you want it. Not worth the time and energy it would take to wrestle you. I don't know why I'm even bothering talking to you now. Get out of my ring.
I want you to think long and hard about what you're doing here because you're opening a door that you can't close. So be sure this is what you want, tough guy. Once you walk through that door, whatever happens will be your fault.
If our roles were switched, glad they aren't, I'd honestly be terrified. I'm a superstar like no other. My backing, my momentum, these are things that superstars can't predict coming into WWE. But I've been such a historic force that you're having trouble comprehending how screwed you truly are.
So how long do you think it'll be before the shame sinks in? Will it hit you on the walk back up the ramp? Do you think it won't happen until you're back in your hotel room? Or maybe it'll be when you get back to whatever tar paper shack you call a home. You wake up in your flea-bitten bed and go, holy crap, I humiliated myself in front of... Okay.
In front of the WWE Universe. Strong words from Sheamus. Dropping the mic, interrupting the United States Champion. I think this is the last time we see those two in the ring together. Main event time. That's Big E's voice, but I thought Big E's not in this match tonight. Here comes the New Day member that also was in this match, Kofi Kingston. Big opportunity here for all four competitors. The winner of this match will face The Undertaker for the WWE Championship at Unforgiven. Kofi Kingston got some momentum against Buddy Murphy, the number one contender last month. And then just continues opportunities, beating Adam Cole to get into this matchup. Both respectively shaking hands after the match. Seeing a new side of the Undisputed Era, as we're seeing with also Kyle O'Reilly and Xavier Woods. Mutual respect between both teams. The two members of those teams will be in this matchup tonight. There's going to be two members of the New Day, but obviously someone else, Pete Dunne, interrupted now. We don't know who the third competitor or fourth competitor will be in this matchup. Big opportunity here for Kofi Kingston, just one victory away from a WWE Championship match against the Dead Man. This is another person who's got a big opportunity.
Alright.
Probably one of the biggest matches in his career. Looks all business here tonight. Does Kyle O'Reilly get a victory here for the Undisputed Era and then also have his first ever singles championship match against The Undertaker if he can get the victory here tonight?
It's not an easy task.
We know both Kofi Kingston and Randy Orton are very, like, well-rounded, well-accomplished wrestlers in WWE. Don't know who the fourth man is. That's kind of hard for Kyle Riley, because you have to study for Big E, Kofi Kingston, and Randy Orton.
Comes the Viper.
And Yon defeating Rey Mysterio to get into this matchup. Like nothing more than to get back at the top of the mountain here in WWE and become WWE champion.
Anyone's familiar with The Undertaker, it's this man, Randy Orton.
I'm the only one who's had a one-on-one match with The Undertaker in this matchup. Well, we think, because we don't know. Could be any of the competitors that were also in the matches that lost. Could be the opponent that Big E defeated, who gets added to this matchup. Bobby Lashley, who lost his match thanks to some help from Brock Lesnar. Should have known who was going to replace Big E in this matchup. It is the Bruiserweight, the man who attacked him tonight. He's had a WWE Championship opportunity, but then he just got eliminated in like 2 seconds in the Royal Battle Royal at WrestleMania. Hadn't seen him for a month. Comes back and just targets the New Day, but I don't know if he was targeting the New Day themselves or just people who get opportunities that he felt he deserved. He attacked Xavier Woods and Kyle O'Reilly, I guess for that matter, and then he went to attack Big E, and Big E was the only one he actually injured and took out. Ryan Kofi Kingston, fatal four-way, number one contenders match. Oh!
Oh.
Done in control already, uppercut from Orton. Another uppercut. Kyle gone straight for Pete Dunne.
Oh.
Oh, I don't think I'd be watching this match very closely.
What do you think he's watching it
from? Oh, that is a nice chop there from Kofi Kingston, takes out Randy Orton, Big, Pete Dunne.
And then he does the Big E collar right here.
Oh. Pete Dunne is in control of this match. Pete Dunne is very hungry and vicious here tonight. But Kingston with the counter. Nice there from Kingston. DDT. Ooh. Man, you're going high risk. Doesn't work.
Don't get thrown out.
Oh, a nice dropkick there from Kingston. Kyle O'Reilly again out of the ring. Fighting Pete Dunne. Oh, nice dropkick there from Dunne. Kingston didn't know who to go for, but ended up being a bad idea. Oh, Randy Orton in trouble. Oh, nice there from O'Reilly.
Launch is done. He's still going for Pete Dunne. What's this? He's a submission specialist, but what is this?
Oh my god!
The innovative offense of Kyle O'Reilly.
Oh, there goes Kyle O'Reilly.
Missing now, probably. Bit of bad blood between. Oh! One with the counter there! Oh.
Kingston was getting hyped up. Randy Orton, the back body drop. Counters. Oh, turns Orton inside out.
Oh.
Big Don just grab Orton's face. Oh, no. Oh.
Very Randy Orton-esque there, wearing him down.
Kyle O'Reilly. Burns and Kyle O'Reilly a lot of singles matches, so it's on full display here. You got no partner to help him here tonight. Oh! Big kick there. Oh, there goes Pete Dunne.
Pete Dunne was leaning against the ropes there. Orton took advantage. Kyle O'Reilly going outside the ring again. Kingston shoots himself back out.
Oh.
Right, takes Dunne. Dunne.
Oh, nice there. For a number one contenders match. Oh!
Oh, Dunne got caught dead by Orton.
Everyone's down except Randy Orton or Kyle O'Reilly getting up. That was a good idea. Oh!
Riley's just gonna be done. This is the hump I looked in now.
Suplex there from Dunne. I mean, from Kyle O'Reilly. End of the counter.
Oh, nice stomp there from Dunne.
Suplex there.
Uh-oh.
This is not good for Pete Dunne. Vintage Orton with the DDT.
It connects.
KO! And Kyle O'Reilly kicks out of the RKO.
Wow, O'Reilly, all these strength kicks out of the RKO from Orton. What a different kind of happen, just reversing all these moves. Pete Dunne, now his own reversal.
Oh! Oh, nice there from Pete Dunne. Got two members down, he can have his pick.
O'Reilly again!
Put Pete Dunne in the armbar.
Got submission locked in.
Back body drop from Orton. Oh! Another back body drop to Pete Dunne. Down goes Pete Dunne. Perfect drop kick there from Orton. A suplex there. Down goes Kyle O'Reilly. That did not look good for Kyle O'Reilly. They did so strangely. Trouble in Paradise from Kofi nearly happened when Pete Dunne did a bicycle kick.
Oh, you didn't hit him?
No, you hit him. Yeah, Pete Dunne's the only one standing. Stevo Inzaghi misses. Oh, nice drop kick there. Randy Orton got for a suplex, got Kingston up.
Oh, Kingston counters it.
Oh, Kingston!
Drop in Paradise, but nobody harmed the Pink Tons.
No.
Riley didn't go to the top rope.
Pete Dunne's going up.
Oh
no, vintage. Randy Orton a DET on Kofi Kingston. Oh,
sit up, powerbomb there.
Oh, get out of nowhere. Oh, the ropes. Save Pete Dunne. Randy Orton's got a pick now. Everyone's down. Kingston. Oh,
he kicks out.
A boom drop. Oh!
Sorry for the boom drop.
Orton counters. Oh no. Oh, Pete Dunne. Oh. Oh, kick to the midsection of Orton. Now Randy Orton's in trouble. Bruiser White's in control.
Oh.
And another RKO with a rope saving this time, probably. And Randy Orton wins! Randy Orton's gone unforgiven to face The Undertaker! Randy Orton has a date with the dead man at Unforgiven for the WWE Championship. Thank you for watching this episode of SmackDown. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe if you did. Tune in for Raw, SmackDown, Unforgiven, anything else we got going on the channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you and goodbye.